Hello. Welcome to GooseFest, everybody. I'm Cam McKinnon, and behind me are Quinn, Tuff, and Ella. I'm just Casiano. They're gonna play a few songs for you. After which, we have Incoordination a cappella doing a few ditties. And then we have Wild Goose Chase, senior project band. This whole thing is senior project set up. We also performed at Hardy Elementary School a few times. Top the little kiddies there. Ulterior names for this concert. Cafeteria Rainfest. I like that one pretty well. And all right, I'm out of here.
Hi. I'm Ella, and that's Quinn. And our first song is Stop This Train by John Mayer.
I'm not colorblind, I know the world is black and white. Try to keep an open mind, but I just can't sleep on this tonight. Stop this train, I wanna get off and go home again. Can't take the speed, it's moving. Don't know how else to say it. Don't wanna see my parents go. Generations lengths away from fighting a life on my own. Stop this train, I wanna get off and go home again. Can't take the speed, it's moving in. I know I can't, but honestly, won't someone stop this train? So scared of getting older, I'm only good at being young. So I'm playing the numbers game to find a way to say life has just begun. Had a talk with my old man, said help me understand. He said turn 68, you'll renegotiate. Don't stop this train. Don't for a minute change the place you're in. Don't think I could ever understand. I tried my hand, but honestly, I'll never stop this train. Once in a while, when it's good, it'll feel like it should. When you're all still around, and you're still safe and sound, and you don't miss a thing, till you cry when you're driving away in the dark. Singing, stop this train, I wanna get off and go home again. Can't take the speed, it's moving in.
Valerie by Amy Winehouse.
Oh, yeah!
But in the meantime, while Quinn's setting up his guitar, I'm gonna tell a joke. What do you call a sleeping bull?
What?
A bulldozer.
Woo!
That's it. That's the only joke I know. Anyone know any others?
Donation boxes you see placed strategically around are for Immigrant Family Services. They're a charity that Lindsay and Sarah have worked with in the past. Great job, you two. And that's what all of them are going for. So this is Incoordination a cappella. We will be doing one song, Bad Bad News, by Leon Bridges. Soloing is Will Compratt.
We're coming down to your level. Yeah. But I can see right through a powered face on a painted fool. Let me slip through.
Let me through.
Why are you trying to hold me back?
Hey.
I'm just trying to move up front, little more of this, little less of that.
Let me come through.
I'm tired of being in the back.
Hey.
I'm just trying to move up front, little more of this, little less of that, yeah. They tell me I was born to lose. But I need a good, good thing out of bad, bad news. Don't worry about people in my face. Hit 'em with a style and grace. Watch your ankles break, whoa. I know you wish, that I would fade away. But I got more to say. Lord, they pray. Let me slip through. Why are you trying to hold me back? I'm just trying to move up front, little more of this, little less of that. Let me come through. I'm tired of being in the back. I'm trying to move up front, little more of this, little less of that. They tell me I was born to lose. But I need a good, good thing out of bad, bad news.
All right, all right. All day, all night. All right, all right.
Oh, 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 oh. They tell me I was born to lose. But I need a good, good thing out of bad, bad. Bad, bad news.
Oh, just in case you don't know us, my name is Kevin.
My name is Lindsay. I'm Sarah.
I'm Cam.
I'm TJ. That's Harry. It goes hard. And this is our special guest, Quinn. That is for this event. That is for all of you to enjoy. There's Lyndon right back there. That's all for you guys. And there's water right over there. And that's all for you as well. Hey, anytime. I'd like to thank our sponsors, Wellesley Bank. That's it. That's my mom.
Thank you.
this one isn't as popular, but it's our favorite.
It's Kevin's favorite. Rosalindale. It has a really special place in my heart and in Lindsay's heart because we both volunteered there a lot. And just to talk a little bit about what they're about, get you guys excited about that, and possibly bring in some more donations. They are a charity which focuses on Haitian immigrants, and they have education programs from about age preschool to kindergarten to about grade 9. They have a really strong music program, and they instill in all of their kids a love of music and a really strong music education. They just provide a great education, great summer programs. And so we are trying to raise money tonight just to help out all of those amazing programs. So we really appreciate if we could bring in some donations. Anything counts and anything helps. Thank you.
I can see so many wonderful faces that are so familiar with our program in Wellesley, and it's such an honor and a pleasure for me to be here with you tonight, and also to how proud I am. We know about those young men and women who are putting this together. Aren't you proud of them? Let's clap for them. Yes. So The month of May is our Haitian Heritage Month. It's our flag day. So if you see me in blue and red, it's the color of our flag, and that's the reason why the entire month we celebrate our Haitian heritage. And it's such a pleasure for me to see that, you know, young people are moving, you know, beyond their normal setting to go beyond the call of duty to support others. And that is such a nice thing to say, because we are talking about Toussaint Louverture for you, for those of you who had a history class, and someone really went above and beyond the call of duty to bring people together, to unite people, and to also bring some positive changes. And when I see those young people doing this type of work just to support our work, it reminds us of those heroes who have done, you know, great work because they believe in something greater than themselves. When you get out of your comfort zone and you do something to support others, I think that's the great thing, that the great privilege that someone can have to do something like that. And I'm so proud of each one of you who came tonight to support one way or another, and it is such a pleasure for us to know that we are not alone in this fight, the fight for social justice, the fight to give a better tomorrow to our children who deserve better than what they have now. So when you come and you do those things, you are supporting, yes, you are supporting a great cause. And I'm telling all of you young men and young women, always look for opportunities to do something that gets you out of your comfort zone. Because you need to feel kind of, you know, out of your comfort zone. You need to feel a little bit disturbed so that you can learn something new. And those things new will really bring you to some place that you have never expected to be. And then that's how you will become the person that you are called to be, to bring positive change in your community. So great job, everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
a good girl, crazy about us, loves horses, and her boyfriend too, yeah, yeah. It's a long day, waiting to see her, there's a freeway, running through the yard, I'm a bad boy. Oh,
thank you all so much for coming and supporting us. We really appreciate it. This has been such an experience, and I loved every minute of it. This is our last song for you guys tonight. Thank you.
So we're gonna play a little more music. Just like, no, you guys can go if you want. That's all we had prepared, but we're gonna jam out for a little bit.
Yeah!
Okay!
Yeah.